Sunrise, by David Richmond. Like an actress waiting for the curtains to part before the scene unfolds, she waits below the dark horizon for her appointed time to appear. The shades of pinkish gray and bronze, and a myriad of color combinations on the horizon, betray her attempt to hide from view. It is as if she is playing peekaboo with the darkness, tantalizing her audience, mesmerizing them with a symphony of colors. Suddenly she emerges from beneath the horizon, a sliver of a golden orb, revealing a fraction of herself at a time, all the while painting a scene of indescribable beauty on the canvas of the sky above the line where heaven meets earth. Once she begins this phase of the drama, there is no hesitation. She is like a giant awakened from slumber and ready to run a race. Soon this blazing orb of burning gases we call the sun, dispels the darkness of pre-dawn and the earth is aglow with her golden beams. It is God's plan, that you too should rise and shine like the sun, dispelling darkness wherever it's found. So open your heart and let the sun in, then you like the sun will become his channel of light, to those all around you for whom day is still night.